Okay guys, I am back with episode 2 of Ryze, Son of Rome. Exactly where we left off. I just pretty much stopped the recording and restarted it. But here we are.
First break my guard. And again. Remember, Marius, break my guard so you can strike me. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son.
Yes.
Do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times. Blocked you. Start again. 3 strikes or it doesn't count. Come on. 3 times, Marius. 3 times. And again.
Damn you. Okay, sweet. Okay, one more time. Okay, let's get rid of this. Boom. Bam. 2, 3. Damn it. I'm still on 2. 1, 2, 3.
Excellent sword play.
Am I using a fucking...
Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again.
Okay, one more and damn.
Like that, you must time your strikes. Again.
And one more, come on, and bam. Okay. Probably shouldn't do that. Yeah. I ain't blocking them.
Break my guard.
There, broke your guard. Okay, I'm doing it too early. Too late.
No, that's not it at all. Come on, break my guard. You know the moves. Perfect.
Is that it? No, one more.
Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Marius, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again. Chain your moves together. The right move.
What is yellow and what's blue and what's yellow? Maybe blue is shield and... I don't know. Blue. Fuck it.
That's the way. Masterful.
Come on. I don't know how to do this.
Sad,
I'm sorry.
But proud day. The day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you
as
your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men, or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima!
Barbarians!
Follow me!
Why is that still up there? Okay. Okay, good. Okay, is that good? Clear to Leonidas, that's my dad, isn't it? I'm pretty sure that's my dad. Protect your family, where's my sister? Mom, where are you? No! Mom and... Mom and sister dead. No. Oh my god. They killed my mom. You killed my mom. You killed my mom. Killed my mom.
What's going on? No
quarter. Killed my mom.
Speak to me. Think bad.
How dare you kill my mama? You are gonna die now. They kill my family. The fuck did I get in? Yeah. Pay. Oh my god. They killed my family.
They mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people.
Okay, let's go. Fuck. What the fuck is that? Killed my family. They killed my family. Third day. It's revenge time. It's time to kill everyone. His scream was like weak as fuck though. It's like so fucking weak. Wow, man. Who the fuck are you?
That way. There lies your destiny.
So Oracle, I'm guessing. Guessing's an Oracle? I hope so. I have no clue. Yeah, it's probably... I don't know. I think it's an Oracle. F to sprint. Wait. Scroll. Got the scrolls. Okay, and let's go this way. Checkpoint. Hey, where was it? There's something. It's right here. New Vista locked switch. And new mic unlocked. Get these upgrades. Skill upgrades. I don't need combat. I got that gain. XP focus gain. I need more health. Fuck it. That's pretty much all I can get for right now. How does one act as focus? It's cute. I have no clue what that was, but that was awesome. And Christ, that's fucking awesome.
I must see to my people here, Marius.
What, is this when we go up there or something?
Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go.
Okay, I think he wants me to go up here. Yep. Wait, does it do automatically? Yeah, it does. Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go? This way? This way, maybe. Meet Pleiades. Where the fuck is Pleiades at? Okay, that's blue is shield, I'm guessing. Maybe not? I don't know. I don't know. It's whatever. Okay. Go this way, maybe? Yep. To this way. To the left. Checkpoint. F to sprint? Come on. I just need to know where the frick we're going before I can sprint. Oh no. They killed him! Get some outlets or some? Come on, how do I get more? How do I get more of these things? No. I have some, just how... Okay, I'm gonna go back to the souls. Kill upgrade pods. Use elixirs, later move to orders, look soul attack. 12 peeling. I have to equip it, maybe? I just want to equip. That is something. Okay, setting scrolls. Sprints, maybe? No, looks like a later. You. Came out of like. Attack is left. I don't have any left. How do I get some then? Cause I need kill them with it, but it seems like I don't have any. How do I get them? Is that zone up E? Is that souls. Wait, I should probably turn graphics subtitles on. Oops. Is this one beginning? Escape use W12. Q focus power E execute. So. Left control plus. Ah, that's not you, okay. Who?
What are you waiting for? The audience is getting bored!
There is no more. Okay, go down. Finally go down here. Oh, There you go, health. So I am low. I do have more skill points now, but it's crazy. Okay, after sprint, because I have to go all through this all over again. But luckily this time, it won't be as long. I guess I can't skip this here. Ah, seek assist. We go down here again. See, that was quick. Once you know what you're doing. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Kill the barbarian. Bam! This game's awesome. Damn, I just cut his arm off. God. And there goes. Oh, that's just his neck, damn it. Let's grab some of those. Sweet. Boom. 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 Jesus. And there goes his neck. Okay, how much health do I actually have right now? Doesn't say. Nope, it doesn't say, damn it.
We can't go this way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge.
Highest one, lower bridge. Oops, wrong button. I think I have to go back up, maybe? Yeah, probably. No, it won't. It's not letting me up. I think I'll go over there. I just want to get up there. Up through here. Then they go over here, maybe? Down. Checkpoint treaty. Yeah. Okay. Drop the breast. What do you think I'm doing? There, slow it.
That's it, son. Keep going.
Okay.
To the forum, Marius. Don't stop for anything.
How am I supposed to get work? Maybe it's Q? Nope. Fuck's sakes, man. Oh. Okay, you just push it. I'm stupid. Thought you had to destroy it and just go over there and push it. Damn. And E. Bam. There goes your arm, motherfucker. Probably. I have no clue. Well, based on his age, yeah, probably.
Roman scum.
Damn people.
Okay. Not much time.
Oh, upgrade. It's key to succeeding in Ryze. We have to upgrade. Should we? Nah, let's upgrade our skills. Focus. Bam, upgrade. Bam, upgrade. We have 808 left. We can't upgrade anything less more here. Can we upgrade any of these? 1,000, 3,000, no, 2,500, no, no, nope. Sweet, let's go. And the little time we have left, yeah. This might be our last bit for this episode. Started this episode at 9:07, about, and it's 9:32 right now. I don't know. I really don't care how long these episodes are. So damn good. I don't care if they're like 40 minutes long. I'm winning. This is rogue, you there goes your arm, motherfucker, and stabbing your neck and a hit in the face. Bam, bam, and bam, you dead, brother. Die. Damn speed, so that's what that is. What's XP for? Okay, I need to go health. Okay, and more health, hopefully. No! 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 Not again! You just can't kill my family like this! Oh my god! No! Oh my god!
You must save Rome! Save it from...
Save it from... Oh my god! They killed my dad!
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards!
Oh my god.
I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. Spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle.
Oh my god, they killed my father.
Sir, not anymore. Welcome to the 14th, lad.
How can they do this to me? Oh my god.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise.
As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to...
I'm actually crying right now.
Crushing this insurrection.
Wow. There's actually tears coming down my face right now. Oh, sucks. This really does suck, you know. My entire family has died. Damn. This sucks, man. Oh. Wow. Never thought this would actually happen. In a game, I actually cry. What
the chains are rising. Our entry will be blocked. The fleet will be crushed to splinters. Incendiary is incoming.
Oh my God. Am I about to die? Nah, I'm not gonna die. It's me, come on, main character. Main character never dies. Gets close to it, but never dies. And there goes my sword. Lower the harpy's chain, reach the shore.
Sorry, my friend.
Oh well, another great episode here on Ryze, Son of Rome. And with that, we conclude this episode. Until next time, guys. See ya.